Popular gospel singer Osinachi Nwachukwu has died after battling an undisclosed ailment. The Ekweme singer, who has been on life support for the past 2 months, died in an Abuja-based hospital. 42-year-old Sinatra, who is known for her angelic voice, is popular for the track Ekweme. Is survived by her husband and 4 children.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.